I appreciate that you're here to talk about Chelsea's game at Everton this weekend, but I'll come to that, if I may, in a few minutes. Can I first, though, get your reaction to Javier Capello's resignation? Did it surprise you?
Yes, surprised me for sure. I think first it will be very, very difficult for the FA to find a manager of Fabio's CV, because he's one of the best in the world. He's a successful manager in most of the clubs where he managed and countries. Spectacular qualification for the Euro 2012. Comes to an end before the tournament, which I think it's hard to take for the English national team. Anyway, bearing in mind the future, still plenty of time before the tournament for the new manager, whoever it is, to get acquaintance with the team and to prepare for the tournament. I'm not in a position to say whatever triggered the consequences of the consecutive of events that terminated with Capello's resignation, because I don't have that inside information. Neither I know if the FA's information spread out to us was the reasons for the resignation. But I can say it's a surprise and a pity to lose such a successful figure in world football.
As a fellow manager, do you feel that Capello was right to speak out?
Well, this is within communication between or lack of communication maybe between the both parties. I don't know. You know, whenever I speak, because I represent the club, I need the confirmation from this person standing next to me, and the authorization. And I'm not sure if that was the case. If there was an unfortunate running of events that led to the parties being in disagreement regarding what was said in Italian TV or whatever. But anyway, I'll prefer to focus on Capello, the manager, and the big loss for the national team, which I hope can be recovered from finding the adequate person for the job.
Who do you think would be the adequate person?
I don't know. I really don't know.
No idea?
No, I mean, it's a very, very specific job. Exciting, of course. Extremely demanding. Under public scrutiny, as you know, for most of the time, but hopefully a good solution will be found. The team is in the tournament, which is the most important thing. They are big favorites for the job and big expectancy regarding Harry's future. But it's up to the FA to decide now.
We always have a debate whenever there's a vacancy for the England job in this country. We always talk about it being an Englishman who gets it. Do you understand that debate? Do you have a similar kind of debate in Portugal?
Well, I mean, we were extremely successful with foreign managers in the Portuguese FA, of course, and with the Portuguese national team. We don't have this kind of, it's not a discrepancy, but we don't have this kind of discomfort if it's not the case. To be fair, one of the persons that created more empathy with country and national team was Scolari, to a level that was never seen before. We don't have this kind of a problem. I think in the end, it's up to the FA to decide on the parameters they want to choose their manager. Apparently, they just made it clear that it is indifferent for them, or it could be a foreigner, or it could be a British manager. So we'll have to wait and see.